pot, end up with heroin, then on to LSD. I know that if you drink, you suffer a loss of judgment if you drink excess. But I also know that judgment returns when you sober up. I know, and so do you, when you flip out on an acid trip, you never know when you're gonna slip out again. This is now, Bentley, not a couple of years ago. We've had time now to see and study the effects of LSD. People who haven't had a dose in weeks sail out on another trip. They never know when. The minute they drop one acid capsule or ingest it in any way, they bought the farm. They've lost any chance to depend on and even restore that most precious of all inner senses, judgment. And in my way of thinking, without judgment, you might as well be dead. Your brain is, so why not the rest of you?
We were talking about marijuana.
We still are. Marijuana is the flame. Heroin is the fuse. LSD is the bomb.
Young people read the science fiction and are excited and one. And it certainly played a role in my kind of development. I don't know why you're on Mars.
Thank you. the beauty. Tear me apart. Alone on a calm hill for hours I lie, waiting only for the golden sun to set.
Thank you. vegetarian.
Imaginary teleology, the kingdom of God, the last person.
guts to do it.
Guts to do it.
have the guts to do it.
Thank you. I'm